Hey there, YouTubers. All right, so 1080p. This should be epic settings. Oops. Performance low, epic. And, oops. I am trying to mix it up a little. I was going to do a video at some point of just about every one of my graphics cards where we do 1080p, 1440p, and 4K low for just about all of them, except for, say, GTX 1050, or maybe the GTX 1630, but at least all the NVIDIA ones that I have. And so for the heck of it, though, I decided I'd play this one. That epic. Just change it up a little. Hey, we. Where the heck is it? It must be up here. Right, we got a gun. Bow? Is it the good bow? Nope. Better nothing, though. Let's see, what good's a bow gonna do? Okay. Except I don't have an assault rifle. That didn't do any good. I'll have to get an assault rifle. Need that. Let's see. 31. Didn't matter. I'm not sure what that actually did. Can somebody give me Thor's hammer? I could get better with this bow. So RTX 3050 in this computer, we have the i9 13900KF, 32 gigs of RAM, 5200 megahertz, DDR5. I don't know whether this is my best motherboard, but it is the only Z790 I have. And tons of Z690s come through the door. Know what I was doing there. Think we had about a dozen come through the door. And so I've got to tell you, I've been super happy though with this Z790. I'm just doing this to get the XP points. Where's this guy? Where are you? Somebody else is shooting at me. Whoa. We gotta get out of here, folks. This is where I wish I had Thor's hammer. Oh, God, that guy must not have had an i9. Didn't get a single bullet on me. I like having these things. I might regret that later, but for now. All right, let's check the map. Oh, we do have one key. That sounds pretty cool. I hit my enemy there, Mark, for a little bit. So, what do we got? Shadow tracker. That takes two keys. All right, I'll take it. That's about the best fire I ever started in this game. Oh, they got me. Dang it. All right, well, there was 1080p 1080p epic performance low. Don't know what that guy shot me with, but obviously my bullets didn't get him.